Whoa, Alvin, you're driving a little recklessly. Have you been drinking?
Maybe just a little, Dave.
Pull over right now, Alvin. You know it's not safe to drive drunk.
I'll be fine, Dave. Chill out, man. It's whatever. Wow, Theodore. I can't believe that Dave and Alvin were killed in a tragic car crash. It's truly tragic, Simon, but that's what happens when you drink and drive. I guess there's really only one thing we can do to cope with the tragic, alcohol-related death of our brother and manager. Sing!
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies,
To learn more about drunk driving, call 1-800-America! Yeah!